To replace the water filter in your refrigerator, first press the old filter in firmly to uninstall. Before you install the new water filter, remove the protective caps from the inlet and outlet ports. Align the guides with the slots in the housing and snap the filter into place. You should run water through the new filter for at least 3 minutes to prime the system.